Hi, this is Kimber, and welcome to your power mix. This will be 5 rounds of 4 different types of breathwork practices. The first will be alkaline breath in through the nose and sigh it out. Then breath of fire. Into the shamanic breath, 2 inhales through the mouth, exhale, release. Or you can do the holotropic for a little more intense, which is like sipping through a straw. And finally, the Wim Hof at the end, fully in and letting go through the mouth. And then we will do a long hold in between, and then we will repeat this 5 times. If your mouth or hands gets tight, that's normal, and I recommend doing this breathwork practice lying down with an eye mask and a blanket nearby, as your temperature will most likely change. Good luck, and get ready to fly. Start by taking a full cleansing breath. And we'll move into our alkaline breath. Double time. Breath of fire. Double time. Shamanic or holotropic? Inhale, inhale, exhale. Relax into the breath.
Ah.
couple times. Wim Hof, fully in, letting go. Fully inhale. And exhale all the air out of the body. Release the air out of the body and hold. We're going to hold for 1 minute. If you need to take a breath, that's okay. And hold. Every breath in and hold. Set up for our next round. And breathe. Alkaline breath, fully in, letting go into the nose, out through the mouth. Yeah. doing amazing. Keep going. Breath of fire. Shamanic breath, inhale, inhale, exhale, stomach, chest, release. Or for more intense, holotropic, sipping through a straw. Aramaic word for Holy Spirit translates to holy breath. Breathe that spirit in. Light in. Tension out. Wim Hof, inhale, release, fully in, fully let go. Relax your body into the breath. Any resistance you feel, move through it. On the other side of resistance is magic. Fully in, hold, and exhale all the air out of the body, release the air out of the body, and hold. Feel the light within you, the space around you. Fully in, recovery breath in, and hold. Bring all your awareness to the top of the head. Surrender, setting up for our next round. Notice where your body is, where your mind is. Bring your awareness to the heart. And get ready for your alkaline breath. Fully in through the nose, exhale it out. Stomach like a wave to your chest and surrender. No pause between the inhale and the exhale. If your hands or face are tight, that's normal. Relax into it. Surrender to it. Become more of it. Speed it up. Slow it down. Breath of fire. Quick, rapid exhales through the nose and your stomach pumps. The inhale takes care of itself. shamanic breath. Inhale, inhale, exhale. Go as deep or as intense as you choose. The quantum moves on intense energy. You're learning to control your autonomic nervous system. Wim Hof or Tummo style, fully in, letting go through the mouth. Breath, that's okay, but hold if you can. Fully inhale, recovery breath in and hold to the top of the head. Move into the space above your head. And exhale, surrender. Relax your body, reset for round number 4. Alkaline breath. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Breath of fire. Rapid exhales through the nose. Holotropic, inhale, inhale, exhale. So the deep shamanic breath that unlocks every single cell. Relax into the breath. Let go. Wim Hof, fully in, letting go through the mouth on the inhale and exhale. Exhale, surrender all the air out of the body. Release it out of the body and hold. Recovery breath in and hold and amplify your energy field. Be the creator, the one infinite creator. Merge with that field. Reset your body for our very last round. You're doing amazing. Get ready for alkaline breath. And go. Wow. all the air out of the body. Release the air out of the body and hold for your last hold. Surrender to it, become more of it. Release yourself to the divine. Every breath in and hold. Merge with all that is. Surrender, fall back, release and let go. You did amazing. Stay present. Surrender to the silence. Going to read you the Heart Sutra. Avalokitesvara, the Bodhisattva of compassion, meditating deeply on perfection of wisdom, saw clearly that the five aspects of human existence are empty, and so released himself from suffering. Answering the monk Sariputra, he said this: body is nothing more than emptiness. Emptiness is nothing more than body. The body is exactly empty, and emptiness is exactly body. The four other aspects of human existence, feeling, thought, will, and consciousness, are likewise nothing more than emptiness, and emptiness nothing more than they. All things are empty. Nothing is born. Nothing dies, nothing is pure, nothing is stained, nothing increases and nothing decreases. So in emptiness there is no body, no feeling, no thought, no will, no consciousness. There are no eyes, no ears, no tongue, no nose, no body, no mind. There is no seeing, no hearing, no smelling, no tasting, no touching, no imagining. There is nothing seen, nor heard, nor smelled, nor tasted, nor touched, nor imagined. There is no ignorance, and no end to ignorance. There is no age, and no death. There is no end to old age and death. There is no suffering, no cause of suffering, no end to suffering, no path to follow. There is no attainment of wisdom, and no wisdom to attain. The bodhisattvas rely on perfection of wisdom, and so with no delusions, they feel no fear, and have nirvana here and now. All the Buddhas, past, present, and future, rely on the perfection of wisdom, and live in full enlightenment. The perfection of wisdom is the greatest mantra. It is the clearest mantra, the highest mantra, the mantra that removes all suffering. This is truth that cannot be doubted. Say it so. Gate, gate, paragate, parasamgate, bodhi, svaha, which means gone, gone, gone over, gone fully over, awakened. So be it.